it's my first day today on the juicy diet. As you can see, this is my second juice today. It's all green. And I've just had to cook for the kids, cook for Ben. And that was torture. And I get off the video, Ben. And every time, it's actually really torture. Because every time you open the fridge, there's chocolate Easter eggs. It's like it's just been Easter. So let's see how long I will take, like, last on this. So anyway, good luck to myself. Here we go.
What
was
it?
Oh, it's horrible!
Drink it all, keep going.
Oh my god, that's horrible!
You have to drink it fast.
Oh, how are they doing this?
It depends on what did you put in. She's almost crying.
So this time I've made a new one, because that one was absolutely disgusting. And I have put cucumber, kiwi, green apples, what else did I put in it? And pear. Oh, and a little bit of spinach, because you've got to put spinach in for probably the iron or whatever. So let's see how this one is. Here we go, of course. That's not too bad. It's still not nice though. Oh, how are all you guys doing this? This is terrible. I hope it at least fills me up. So my juice diet didn't go really well. I had a door salad yesterday. I had a carrot and chicken salad in the afternoon, and in the evening I had eggs, spinach, boiled eggs, spinach and tuna salad. The day before I had a tuna salad the day before as well. So anyway, I'm doing good. I'm doing juices and salads. No spaghettis, no bread. And look, I've even cooked this for them, which is chicken, broccoli, cheese, pasta. And the baby's having some pasta and salmon. And I'm having my salad of salmon, spinach, broccoli, cucumber, all things like that, which is healthy. So we will have to see.